A wrongful death case is where the negligence or wrongful conduct of an individual or a company, such as a hospital, a trucking company, a manufacturer of a product, has caused the death of an individual. Under Oklahoma law, certain individuals can recover damages for a wrongful death. The statutes specifically say that the surviving spouse, the children, and the parents may recover damages for a wrongful death. If you have more questions about wrongful death or other personal injury matters, give us a call at 405-509-2000 or visit us at our website, oklahomainjurylaw.com.